if we have a successful outcome here, we will be looking for the first guinea pig.
Keep it. I think that one's it.
Just tie it off there.
It's gonna be heavy.
Let's do it all three. One, two, three!
He said pull. It's coming, it's coming.
One, two, three!
An issue. Alright.
Yep. Yay. Probably don't want to put that in the video.
An insect.
That's awesome.
Upside down. Oh,
sure. See where we're going to go with this. I can't stand the room.
And then pull that up
as high as you can go. Higher. Come on, put your back into it, boys. Come on, pull. Pull, lads, pull.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Ta-da! I think, in the time we've given, the materials we've used, I think they've done an exceptional job. But of course, the proof is in the pudding. And we'll find that out tomorrow.
It is all a bit valid. It is a bit of a rocker, I've got to say.
Just watch you get and hold it steady at the gunnels.
Yeah? Right.
There we go. Spread your knees. You got a grip of it?
There we go.
There, perfect.
How do you find it handling, ass?
It's too sensitive.
But one man and a lot of kit, definitely. There's no problem there. Yeah, one man and a sheep, yeah.
This
is improvisation, I love it. Well, I'll see you guys for dinner.
Well.
Right, where's the nymphs? No room for an nymph?
No.
Not even a wee small one.
Looking pretty good now.
Yeah, I think they've done an exceptional job.